Hello, I am Dr. Alicia Pallett, the officer in charge of the OB-GYN clinic at Launchdol Regional Medical Center, and I'm here to discuss your prenatal care in our clinic during COVID-19 operations. Across all military medical treatment facilities, including here at LARMC, some routine care appointments are either being deferred to a later date, or they are being done by telephone consultation or virtual health synchronous video appointment. Based on guidance by the Society of Maternal Fetal Medicine, we have changed a few of our OB appointments. The goal was to combine some of your visits so that you do not have to come to the hospital multiple times. Overall, you will still have routine OB care throughout your entire pregnancy. First, if you are newly pregnant, your initial OB physical and dating scan ultrasound will occur during the same appointment in order to, again, decrease the number of times you have to come to the hospital. Regular OB visits will occur during your 16th, 20th, 24th, 28th, 32nd, 36th, and 38th through 41st weeks of pregnancy. For patients that have high-risk conditions, the frequency of visits may be different. For our uncomplicated OB patients, the 16 and 24-week appointments will be done via a telephone consultation. However, if you have any concerns at all, we can and will bring you in for a face-to-face appointment. We are also joining your anatomy scan ultrasound and the 20-week OB appointment into one visit. In general, you will have your ultrasound done first, followed by your visit, so that your provider can discuss the results of the scan at that time. There is no change to the 28-week OB appointment or the labs that need to be done beforehand. Pregnant patients will still do their glucose tests and other lab work. If you are Rh negative, you will also get your Rogam injection at this time. If you have any questions about your prenatal care, please feel free to call the OB clinic at 06371-9464-5839 or send a message through tricareonline.com. If you experience an emergency during your pregnancy, please report to the emergency room if you are under 20 weeks pregnant, or go to labor and delivery if you are over 20 weeks. We look forward to providing your OB care, and we will continue to work hard to enhance your pregnancy experience while you're with us. Thank you.